Yo, 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 my name is Powder. I am not allowed on the internet, and today we're gonna be doing something a little different. I'm taking a break from being the best booster machine, and we're gonna talk about XY evolutions. And by now, I'm sure you've realized what's going on with XY evolutions, and you're either really, really happy right now, or you're kicking yourself in the butt for not investing in this, you know, 2 weeks ago. So what happened? Why did this set blow up in the last week? Like, what's going on? And if you were to ask my friends, they'd tell you, well, Powder wouldn't shut up about it on Twitter, and he somehow inflated the market and everybody wants to buy it because of him. Now, that's not true. I wish it was true, but I don't have that much pull. I wish I did have that pull, but I don't. I do not. Not my fault. XY Evolutions is not my fault right now. But why don't we go over why the prices did go up? You know, so let's begin. XY Evolutions, released in 2016. Yeah, you heard that right, 2016. That's 4 years ago. And now it's not even being printed anymore. According to MVP Sports and More, a trusted vendor within the Pokemon TCG community, any sorts of XY Evo you see on the shelves, it's not new. The print is done. Pokemon Company is just getting rid of old stock. That's one huge point to remember. Whenever set printing is halted, that set is now at a certain supply that will not continue. Over time, that supply drops as the product continues to be sold and people will open said product. It's just that simple. It doesn't matter how much of an abundance there is of the product around, the supply will drop over time. As the supply drops, the demand for the product will rise, which leads to the price rising in correlation with the demand. So here's the weird thing. Everything I just talked about, it really hasn't happened yet with XY Evolutions. It's in the process, but it hasn't happened yet. That process isn't complete. So XY Evolutions is still abundant. Yes, the printing stopped, and there is still a lot of supply. So why is the demand rising for XY Evolutions? Okay, so how about we take a look at XY Evo as a set? What is in this set that makes the demand for it so high at the moment? Well, I mean, what's in any set that makes a demand so high?
Who's that Pokemon?
Charizard runs the market. Whether you like it or you don't, Charizard runs the market. Charizard is always the most expensive card and most sought after card in a set. Well, usually. And Evo just doesn't hold any Charizard. It holds the Mega Charizard Y Full Art. Just kidding. We don't really actually care about that one. It's great, but it isn't the one you want. Evo holds a base set throwback Charizard. Sure, it's a print from 2016, but the idea is it's the same artwork from the Wizards of the Coast print back in the day. That right there is reason alone to want to rip some XY Evo. And I promise you, if anyone told you they were ripping XY Evo for any other reason, well, I mean, they're lying to you. Okay, so great. Now we have an idea. So we know that Charizard is in the set and it's helping out and people want Charizard. And we also know how supply and demand works and how that affects price and all that mumbo jumbo. But the thing is, there's so many other sets that are also out of print and they, you know, they have a Charizard in them and they're not acting the same way as XY Evolutions is right now. So maybe XY Evolutions had a little bit of help from someone really, really famous, Logan Paul. When one of the biggest internet media stars buys into Pokemon, so does everyone else. In fact, a lot of other larger media stars are getting into Pokemon too. Look at Logic. Justin Bieber even wanted to buy Pokemon cards. But back to Logan Paul. The big thing to remember about Logan Paul is that he bought a $200,000 box. A $200,000 first edition booster box. After his opening, anyone who happened to have a sealed version of the first edition booster box up their prices, like, tremendously. Why? Because they knew the hype that Logan Paul would bring Pokemon. But that's Logan Paul. What about the normal person? The person that can't readily afford a $200,000 booster box? That's where XY Evo comes in to help. To some Pokemon collectors, XY Evolutions is known as Base Set 4. Well, actually, no one really calls it that. It's just me. But the idea is that this set has a throwback Charizard. So now I ask you, with all this hype that Base Set is currently getting because of Logan Paul, what is the cheapest way for someone to get a Wizards of the Coast artwork Charizard? XY Evolutions. All right, so XY Evo. It's nostalgia. It's the collector's paradise. The set didn't have much TCG play value in it. It's meant for people to buy it and not play with it, which is what all of Logan Paul's fans and audience and all these people that are paying attention to him right now want to do. Anybody getting into the Pokemon bubble at the moment, that's what they want to do. They want to grab the rarest cards, they want to get them graded, they probably want to resell them at higher prices, or potentially just open them for nostalgia, right? In some way, in some wacky sort of way, a part of me is saying that Evo kinda deserves this, but I mean, what do I know? I'm not even allowed on the internet. So before I go, I do wanna talk about the cheapest way to grab XY Evolutions at the moment, since, you know, it's kind of hard and out of reach. It is getting a little out of reach. The Kanto Power Boxes. Kanto Power Boxes are set to be released at the end of this month. How that will affect, you know, the price of XY Evolutions, I have no idea. But those are going to be released at the end of this month, $40 each MSRP. So if you buy four boxes, it's about $160 and gives you 40 packs of it, okay? Which is more than a booster box and cost a lot less than a booster box. In regards to the rates, I can't tell you. But that's your cheapest option. They are sold out most everywhere in regards to pre-orders. I don't know what to tell you. Hopefully they show up in Walmarts and Targets, or if you see online orders for them, order them. That's your best chance at getting XY Evolutions at this point. But with all that said and all that out of the way, I just want to say thank you so much for watching this video. I know it was a little different than my usual shenanigans, but my name's Powder. I'm not allowed on the internet, as you guys know, and I would love for you to leave a like on this video. I would love if you guys commented your thoughts on what's going on with this XY Evolutions mumbo jumbo. And subscribe if you haven't subscribed already. Make sure to follow me on all my socials and, the video isn't over yet. How about we open this XY Evolutions booster pack right here. Let's go. One, let's go. We got it. Let's open this pack up. Okay, so we're gonna do 1, 2, 3. It's three, right? It's three. It's not four. So let's go through this. Okay, I'm gonna look at my. Is it okay? Nidorano, double energy, colorless, Charizard Spirit Link. Yay! Leaf energy, Rattata. Nice. Okay. The lighting is terrible. Vulpix, Electabuzz, Magikarp, Dewgong, and the last one is a Hitmonchan. Wow, okay, pretty solid. Okay, holographic Hitmonchan. I'm happy with it. I hope you are. Thank you again. See all of you next time. Peace.